Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn how to write row letter. Okay, first you have to see the arrow marks. 1, 2, 3 and then 4. Okay, see this properly. 1, 2 and then 3 and then 4. In stepwise, I'll show here. You have to see. One, and then 2, and then 3, and then 4, and then 5. How to write in 3 line, I'll show you. Okay, see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. One more time, I'll show you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, see here one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like this, you have to write the row letter. It is very easy. In 3 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, in 4 steps you have to write this letter. See this properly. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. First you have to make like this. 1 and then 2 and then 3, 4. Like this you have to write row letter. Row se Rishi. Likewise, you have to write row letter by reading it and then you have to start writing. Read loudly and write it properly. Related worksheet will be given to your WhatsApp group. Thank you.